Hey, good evening, everybody. It's Friday, January 26th. It's about close to 10 after 8 in the evening here. I got a full bulky load I'm going to do in this machine. I got like three bath towels in here, and I got three of my hoodies, two hoodies and a fleece jacket. So that takes up a lot of volume in this tub, so I wasn't going to put it in the little machine. It's just more efficient for me to do it, to get more of it in this load than I could the little machine. I'd have to break it down, but some of that shadow. I don't know why I'm trying to anyway. That should be good enough. All right, let's get it started. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, these towels need an extra rinse anyway. Quite a bit of foam.
We'll deal with it.
see, that's either too much or too little. That doesn't look like that rinse from the first thing. I don't know, I didn't see it. Alright guys, so there it is. Whirlpool once again, dealing with the suds lock. Didn't really plan for that to happen, but see as it was the bulky cycle, I kind of figured it might. But yeah, so handled it like it always does. Guys, if you haven't put your trust in Jesus before, I advise so doing now. Nobody knows when they're going to take their last breath in this life, and many people will hear the gospel and ignore it, and they'll wind up in hell. The Lord isn't willing that you perish, but the Bible commands that all men everywhere repent. It's repentance towards God and faith in Jesus Christ. What does that mean? It means to change your mind. Go from whatever you believe and whatever you're trusting to trusting in Jesus. To trusting in His finished work. The death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus. And that He's the Son of God. Came to take our sin upon Himself. The Bible says He became sin for us. And praise God. Believe on Him by faith and you shall be saved. The wages of sin is death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That's in Romans 6:23. It's really that simple. It's a free gift. I struggled with it for years. I knew Jesus was Lord. I knew that already. I believed on Him. But I wasn't aware because I got caught up in so much religiosity. You have to do this. You have to do that. It's like constantly looking at yourself instead of looking at Jesus. He's my hope. He's my resurrection. He's my life. Praise God, folks. Hopefully, I will see you in the next one, Lord willing. And until then, God bless.